you see? Hello, hello. Today, I thought I'd make another clip. I planned this about our Casey. Oh, my computer is a little bit older. Okay, we have here Nagna. And you know, if you know me, I'm a big Aaliyah fan. Ne? I think Casey is too an Aaliyah fan. And I thought, yes, I make a clip about Casey, ne? Because I like her. She's a little bit controversy, but I'm a boy, and so I see everything with the boy's eye, ne? Boy's eyes. Okay, I found out here is her new, not new, relative new official homepage, caseysuper.com. And if you open this, you get a YouTube video. Okay, but now I want to tell you something about my thoughts. And it's nice she's back, and I know some people not like her. A lot of people like her. I like her, and yes, I think it's okay, the first album. I remember I worked for Coca-Cola and I had a company car and I drove a lot of times around to the different offices and so on. And I heard this first album, and I can tell you the first album was really good. So okay, we leave now this. Okay, Casey Super. I made this. I wanted to show you something. Let's start with her beauty. Let's start. Okay. Okay, also for me, she is beauty. Some people think different, often girls, jealous, I think. But I say always that Casey has the best body in business. And I tell this here again. So I like this side, I must show you. I put all this in the description. This side is not official, Casey Ventura. .com, ne? With a minus. You see, I will put in the description, and here you have a big albums with photos and so. It's very nice made, and updates, ne? You see here. It's now in German, but here's the updates. Here, this is every time different. So, okay, I wanted to show you. So I'm back. I'm back. Sorry, I made a mistake a little bit. Okay. Okay, I selected some pictures, and I made this today, ne, to select some. So from 2005 to 2013. So I found out that she changed her hair between 2008 2009. Ne? She shaved the side. Okay, it's she likes this. Ne? I must say I like this classic style, and I'm hoping always she will get her classic hair back, but it's only her thing, ne? I cannot say that I do this. I cannot say this. But here is the older photo, ne? Very beautiful. Casey's a beautiful girl. It's my opinion. But I'm a boy, so no chance, ne? I hope you can see. Okay, so you see, ne? Very classic, so Casey, ne? And this, oh, look, wow, this is sexy, ne? I would say it's very sexy. I love this hair and the makeup. It's dangerous, ne? Okay, for a party. And look this, ne? I'm a boy, ne? What can I say? I like this. I like this heels too. And this. Wow, first thing I look at this picture is this, yeah. So sexy, I want to be this alien. Oh, I tell you, okay, that's the next. And look, I tell every time Casey has the best body in business, and nobody can top her, because she's really beautiful. I remember she came from the model biz, and she's very mixed, so, no? I think she's very beautiful, and she has a unique face. I don't know if the camera can... I I like her. It's a beautiful girl. I don't know how is her character. Sometimes I think she's a little bit cruel, but I don't know. A little bit. Beautiful, ne? I like her. Oh, look at this hair, ne? Oh, I know. Look, I love this hairstyle, ne? Very beautiful hair. And Casey is Casey. I remember this leaked photos and a lot of trouble about this. Now, of course, I'm a boy. I looked for the photos and I found this in 2 minutes. And I think, oh, it's okay. Now, why not? Ah, she had, perhaps she had that moment to do this. No? Why not? Crazy moments. Everybody has this. Okay, see? Look, I love this too. I love this hairstyle. It's so cool. Sometimes I think, I wish Aaliyah had this hairstyle too. I like this style. It's a little bit older, I think 2007, 2006. Yeah, 2005 to 2008 maximum. Ah, look this. My gosh, what can I say? This is a different clip. I made some Aaliyah clips, but not bad, ne? Thank God I'm a boy and love this. Oh, this is not bad. Okay, this is a very perfect body. Oh, I love this picture. I love this picture. This hair and so. This is really so Egypt style. Beautiful picture. And this hair. This picture is really perfect. Perhaps one of my favorite pictures. Well, this is my favorite picture. No, it's a joke. This is very nice too. I know this clip in YouTube. You can find Casey and you Casey and Hot. You find so a compilation of making of photo shootings, ne, from Complex here. Yeah? And this you can see the making of this. Also perfect, ne? What can we say? Casey, you don't eat waffles. I don't think so. No, it's really not easy to get this body, no? Beautiful. Wait. This is in this clip too. And it's, I think it's Complex too. I don't know. Complex shooting? I don't know. I'm not so sure. I like this picture too. I love every picture from this series. But this is sexy, no? Look. Wow, I lived in Brazil, so I remember Brazil. What's this? Oh, this is schon dangerous. Huh? Ah, what can I say? I'm a boy. Sorry. Oh my gosh, this clip. I used this too. I made one clip for Casey. I made one clip. I tell you why. She was so she disappeared so long, and I thought, oh, Casey, perhaps she's dead, no? I wrote this in the description of the clip. And I use this photo too, I know. Sexy. But it's schon, it's very sexy. It's so on the pool. If you meet her first time, I would be very shy. I think I would be nervous. Now this is her shaved hair. I think this is from 2009. I don't know, so I'm not so sure. But if Casey likes this, why not? If she likes, but it's now 4 years, no? 4 years is shaved hair. So I don't know. I thought it's for some weeks, some months, and she will let grow this again, the hair. But yeah, we are waiting. No? Perhaps if she likes, she can make a surprise look. Blonde hair, fur, white mac. Yes, very classic, no? Not bad. Okay, not bad. Oh, this is nice too. This is not so old. Sexy. Yeah, this is a boys' clip, no? Perhaps you can write in the comments what you think about it. I don't know what you say. I can say it's good. Oh God, Casey. But I must come back to my. I wanted to add the clip. I made the clip for Casey, and I thought she's sad, and I really a little bit worried. And then, after I released the clip, I looked a little bit around and found out that she made new photo shootings, two photo shootings, and then I thought, okay, she's okay, and she wanted to release something. I remember this some years ago. And I was happy, you know, she was okay. Yeah, shake hair is okay, Casey. If you like, you like. Beautiful too. I like this too, Jean Vogue. So, why not, no? So it's nice too, I love this too. Okay, not all always heels. No? You can wear jeans and Converse, no? Oh, yes. I know why I select this look. Wow. A look. Sneakers, no? Oh my gosh, this clip. Okay, but I will release. Yes, I like this photo because he is very sexy, no? So what I see. This part, so. I like this. So, I mean, ah, look, Casey will fur. Not so often, no? Not so often. I love this one. This is very high quality picture, I remember now. Let go near. And back to this photo. And if I don't like if people dissing her with everything and so, but I think it's going better now. I saw the new clips and I saw the likes and dislikes and it's going better. But she had in former years, she had some. In German we say we must have a hard skin for this. A lot of people dissed her. I don't know why. The first album was really okay. It was really not bad. And this, yes, I love this picture. Why not? Oh. Now you see the next. Okay, Casey in fur. We say in German, Stolange. Poor fox. Oh, next photo, bitte. Oh, wait. No, yes. This is nice too, ne? Look the hair. Girly, girly. Okay, yes. Not this thing more. I think it's going better now. Really. And she don't make so bad things, it's really not bad, it's quality. Of course not every song from an album is very good, but I think what she do and did is okay, really. I think she get some haters because she's beautiful, she has a beautiful body. Some girls are jealous and flipping out, I don't know. It's not more my problem. And we say in German, she must have a hard skin. No? She made break. I remember an interview with her. She told that she stopped her MySpace and perhaps it was a little bit too much sometimes. But now it's better, Casey. And be stronger. I think you reached the top and now it's everything going better. This is more a new photo. Funny made. Ah, look. And this new mixtape is really not bad, no? You can find on YouTube, I will show you later. And it's really good. I love this mixtape, no joke, it's really good mixtape. I was surprised, I must say, I was surprised about that. But this mixtape is really full okay, it's really nice. No? I cannot adore Casey like Aaliyah. This is not possible. Because Aaliyah is dead and baby is now baby girl, ne? And I'm a loyal German, ne? So what can I say? I will always be stay strong to baby girl, ne? But I think Casey will understand this. But this is nice too, ne? I don't know if this gun is real. I wish. Casey in gold finger. Ah, guns and girls is nice. Always welcome. I'm not normal, but it's no problem. And look, and this is really not very new, but it's newer. And I don't know the name. I think it's gained. She gained weight. She had made a little bit more weight. It looks very good. I love that. No? Not so thin. So very feminine. Feminine, I would say. I love these heels too. Dangerous heels. I love that. Sometimes. Not always. Esquire. So I saw this and thought, oh, why? Wow. No? A little bit more weight. Not bad. Still very beautiful. Still the best body in business. No? This is from the same shooting. Oh la la, no? Casey. it's night here. I make this only for fun now. But I wanted to make this. Sorry for my English, Casey, no? But Casey, if you ever watch this, no? Think about make your hair, please. Ah, look, this is the hair bag. I want to show you another thing. Casey has a tattoo for Aaliyah, I think. The people tell. Beautiful, no? Okay, back next. Yeah, this I like because first I thought it's in small and thought, oh, looks nice. So I have a frog in my, you know. But then I made zoom this and saw these nails, they're dangerous. Sometimes I think she's a little bit so cruel, I don't know why. But the weeks I thought it's not okay that I think this. I saw some things and thought about it and I think no, she's not so cruel or so. I don't know, I think so. I think she's so medium, so. Between sensitive and cruel. Also normal. Also not normal, but not so. But the nails are dangerous. Oh my gosh, I tell you. Bullshit. Okay, but the foot is nice. Ne? But I saw this later. Oh, this is okay. This okay. The photos and ending. I will show you some. Make now. Improvisieren, we say in German. Let's look what we find. Photo sessions. This side is nice, no? I told you. So Casey Ventura, no? Here. You can go. I make the link direct in the albums. But you can go to the main page tool. Nice infos. Made with love. Here are the photo shootings from the years. And we go back to 2005 and look. And then you go. It's for you in English, no? You see? Oh, sorry. So, you see? Some pictures. Complex here, for example. And then you go down. You have complex high quality. You have then some two in very high quality. Here we have all from the shooting four. But medium, normal quality. So, unknown. Let's look what is unknown. So, you go down. Oh, only one picture, no? But it's funny too. Let's look. Oh, yes. The office table. No. This is. Also, but Casey has really a good body. And this I not tell only here. This I told every time. And I think the dizzing. This are going down now very much and very good. And could she. She was tough enough. Ah, I must show you later something. I like this. Let's look here. Okay, 2010. I like some shootings really good. But this is. I like this, but this shooting is. The photos are very small, so I not selected this. I like this, so natural. But let's show you this. So, yes. And Casey's first album, I can tell again, it was produced by Ryan Leslie. I love that. I love that album, really. I have had this in my Coca-Cola car. And I drove a lot of around in Germany with this music from her. So, Casey. Girl Next Door hier, ne? Und hier not. Doch, du. Oh, make jokes, no jokes. No, I really made this with a little bit love for her. I'm not love. I'm not so obsession with a person. But only I want to make for her something too. I have a plan for another girl. This is Amory and only... I make only for Aaliyah, Amory and Casey, I think. Perhaps I forgot somebody. Whitney I saw live. But for Whitney, it's so... Whitney is so... extreme high. I cannot make jokes. I think I would be very reserved. So not that you are not high, Casey. No, no, no. Official girl, ne? I like this clip too. And the song is okay too, but I like some other songs. This is so beautiful photo, no? I really... Let me look at the others here. This is a little bit Aaliyah style. Casey! You must say something about Aaliyah again. If you hear this here. Oh, wait. What? Ach so. Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry, Casey, not on your nose. Look a little bit Aaliyah style. And I know you like Aaliyah too. I know. And I not think you are cruel, no. Sometimes I made some jokes, but it's only a joke. No. It's all not so easy. Today in the music business, it's not the vinyl. time, everybody was millionaire, no? So today not so easy, really not. It's a totally different time for music, for artists. Okay, I kind of stuck in this photo now, let me look, and you can go here back, photo shooting 2008, okay, I'm so 90s, so we can, let's look what we have here. Daisy? Ah, let's look this. I think I like this. Ah, Kerry Morgan, yes. This is Kerry Morgan? Yes. This I used in my tumble, Daisy. Because it was very dark, I made it a little bit lighter. Over knees. So this is not what I wanted to show you. Wait, I'm a little bit back and the other, I saw also. I use this in my clip. I will show you now. 20 minutes photos. Okay. But I only wanted to tell this. I like to. This photo is. I don't put a girl in a box. Really not. Some boys do this. But this is only a photo and so. But it's sexy. I like this photo. It's really sexy. But I never would put a girl in a box now. Oh, look here, now I see first time it's for like a dog. No, 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 no. But did I tell you this? It's crazy, ne? Okay, this is very sexy. I used it in my clip, my own clip I made. Okay, Casey. Yeah, okay, let's look. The CaseySuperPorn.com is the official. And I want to show you here. This gallery, if you go back to the main page, you find all her official sites. You see it's very nice made. So you see news, a little bit new photos there. I showed you only the photo shootings. Ne? And here, Casey hosted the Billy Lowe Gallery opening in Atlanta. You can look, no? And here you have currency projects. Ah, yeah. And look, this is new for me too. I know what you want. I know what you want. I heard the song. Rockabye Baby is really good. This mixtape. Tweets. Ah, here, officer. I open this. I try it for YouTube. No, Casey, not make the Dangerous photos, please. Now I don't know what now. Now will come. In this case, it's Instagram. I look. What is in this bag, Casey? I look with glass. Cool. This is very new. Okay, a ring. Somebody wrote about the ring. I don't know. Casey, you're not married. No? I hope. No, you can marry. I wish you all the best, really. I really wish. So here's the official website. Then you can have a list if you go down. So here I show you again. If you're on the main page, then you go here. You can see, no? Okay, MySpace is again. MySpace is not so today, not so good. What is this? Oh, look here. Is this fan-made? I don't know. It's really fresh now. I only test this now. Ah, here. Casey's music video. Oh, wait. I put the good. From the music video. Yeah, you can look here. Look, oh, it's high quality. And so some say it's not so and so. Ali has a totally different woman. Of course, but this woman is a woman and everybody is different, no? So why not? Casey has a unique face and unique eyes, and so. She is Casey's Casey, you know? And so it was. You cannot compare her with a different girl. I don't know. It's a US girl, no? This looks not friendly, but it's okay. Wow, this is a danger for your ears. It's a lot of weight, or. Okay, but. Yes, I wanted to show you something. Now we go really back. Some YouTube clicks from here. Let me look. I don't want an ID check. Yeah, look this, for example. No? Look. And I love this. This is the likes, the dislikes. Very good. But this song is very famous. No? Me and you. No? I can tell you a little story. My homework man who helped me in the house here. I gave him 3 or 4 years ago, I gave him this as ringtone, and he still uses, no? I cannot make it now loud, but I can tell you that this is the most sexy music video with sports clothes in my eyes. Really. So in sport clothes to be so sexy, it's not so easy. Okay, see? So funny, ne? I hope the camera. But it's really my opinion. Ne? Most sexy clip with a girl in sport clothes. Some boys dream that they are the mirror here. I'm not dreaming this now. I'm not so crazy. But very beautiful Casey here. And she changed the clothes. I watch this sometimes. No? It's a classic. Okay, the next. Oh, we go a little bit more. She changed the clothes. I want to show. Some scenes here. Yeah, there. It's the water. I don't know. The water scene now. Oh, sorry. You see. Yeah. 2006, look, there's a water scene. Wow. And she's beautiful. I'm a boy. With my eyes, she's beautiful. She has a perfect body. And not important that you have a perfect body, important that you have good character too. No? But everybody is like, I don't know how her character, I cannot say, I don't know. I cannot so. It's not easy to see this, I think, to the character from her, I don't know. But I like some songs, and this song I love like. Hold on, let's look the next. Ah, this is a mixtape. Yes, you can see. The Rockabye, maybe. New mixtape, and it's really good. It's really good. You can review this. Yes, 37 minutes. It's really, really good. And the likes. Very good too. Oh, it's good. It's not the only one who uploaded this. I don't know this person, but the likes, dislikes are. It's okay, I think. Yeah, it's very okay. So this, the hard times are over, Casey. The hard times are over. It's good that you. So this. Ah, yeah, Long Way to Go. A classic tune from her. Ah, beautiful. I made a tumble from the behind the scene photos. I think I made a tumble posting. Yes. Ah, look, it's so old now, no? If you see the computer and so, no? I think we had no Facebook in the time, no? Casey, eh? Ah, look, not bad. But this is Ryan Leslie, no? The computer. I only want to tell you. Ryan Leslie is a really good producer, so a little bit crazy, but I like this, innovative and unique, and this is good. No, this boy not for you, Casey. No, I know you don't say. You don't want to. Look, Casey, I cannot tell. No, wait till. Now she go to a party, so let's look. You can watch it again. What is up? Oh, yeah. Yes, these photos I have. Ah, this was. It's a dream for every boy, I would say. This is Ryan Leslie there. Sorry, it's so slow, you know. It's my computer. Oh, the guy. Look, this Nokia, I know this cell phone. Oh, this is a long time ago. Long time ago, long way to go, but long time ago, this video. Beautiful tone, really. This in red is very beautiful. I love the hair and so on, the red dress. Say what you want, eh? She can beat everybody in this business with the body. Can I say this? Yes, I say this. She really can. Some others make tricks. She don't need tricks for her body. But I know some. I don't want to hurt no other fans. But I saw things I not like, and then these things are away. I don't know how they did this, because it's impossible to make this away. But she never needs these tricks. She has a very good body. I don't say the other, no, the, about the other star. I saw this because it's a miracle that this is a way. I think it's not a way. This is what I don't like. I cannot say now. Why I should look this. Casey, okay, but this is a long time ago. Long way to go, but it's a long time ago. This video is very old. Yo, oh no, what was this for a scene? Now I see a new stuff. What, you step on this boy? Casey is trembling. But not with heels, no? But this sexiness, the red dress. Let me look again this scene. What do you do? Funny that I look in the video camera and see now new things. Oh no, it's okay, you can review this. But funny, no? So the next, let me look. I hope I'm not now in the wrong video. As a Rocker Baby, okay, what do we have here? The next. The new mixtape you can review, it's really good. As a new video, yes, this. I don't make the audio on, no? Because I don't want the ID. Kick here in the video, in the ID, the audio ID problems also, you know, copyright problems. I don't want. But this song is really good too. I must say, the music video, not everything I like, but the song is okay, really. the lyrics too at the beginning. I'm so shy and then it's sexy. The lyrics are sexy. My favorite scene here is if she's driving and standing in the car. Oh, well, I don't know where that scene is. Let me look. I really like this scene. Not over here. I see. Shit. I think here. Yes, it's coming here. Here it's coming. That's pretty good. Casey, hey, what do you do? It's still dangerous. You cannot break. Hmm? The scene over? I don't know. But this song is really okay. It's really, really, really not bad. I'm not one to criticize the video. The video is okay too. Really, this car. But the lyrics are sexy and no, this is a video, okay. But you see, she makes a lot of things. Let looks on you. The next, it's 33 minutes. Ah, here, yeah, this I made. This is my channel. This is my name, no? Yeah, not my real name, my nickname, no? Okay, I'm an Alia fan. I made this for Casey because I really thought she said I wanted to do something. My little partner, not. But here, look, the likes 15-1 is very good. I have one hater, I don't know. One person dislike everything. So, Casey, it's perhaps not because of you. And we have a hard skin, no? I don't have, but I tried to have. But you must have. So I made this with motion color effect. This foot I really like. I love lost heels too, so, so dangerous. I love this. So classic and dangerous are both. Oh gosh, ey. I like normal sneakers too. No? I hope she liked that. I hope. I used to 90% the full hair photos. This is beautiful. The original photo too is really beautiful. Every photo I use, I love. Do you look? This is a beach photo. Ah, this is gloves, leather gloves. And this hairstyle. Oh. This is so cool, hairstyle. So cool. And this is a funny Casey, no? I made not only cool photos, I wanted to show. As you see, I love this photo some years ago, too. I saw this making of. This I must say, this I love this photo till this, but the clothes. This is not my personal taste. It's nice, no? She's beautiful like she is. She is like she is. If I see some comments from older clips, they can all tell these girls are generous. And everybody is like he is. She's so and she's beautiful. You can look in Wikipedia about her, Cassandra Ventura. She's a hard worker, of course. Long time in business now, no? Beautiful photo. This. What I use there? Ah, so this is very nice too. This is so romantic, huh? So at the beach. I don't know if this was a beach, but it's outdoor. You cannot see here. But you can find on this Cassandra Ventura picture site, no? This remix is from Brazil, I think. I found that and used it. Ah, look, this box photo. No, put the girl not never in a box. No, never do this. No girl likes this. No. Let her fly and if she comes, she will come. It's beautiful. This is a little bit Alia style, no? Casey, what do you think? This is on the bed. I had a long time not watched it. So a little bit romantic, dreamy. Casey's Casey. No, wait, let me look. Yeah, wait, let's look what I wanted to tell you. Yeah, about this long hair, my wish, yes. And the leaked new photos. Ah, the leaked new photos, my gosh. Why not? She had this crazy moment and it's not so bad. The photos were not bad. And can happen, the looks is beautiful, no? I love that. Yeah, this is schon really, I would be shy with this closes. If this is not, perhaps too. No, but this is it. What, Casey, what is, yeah, I love this photo, it's so funny. Sexy tone. This is so classic, so I'm next door, I don't know, I love the hair, the funny girl. I wanted to tell you something, I forgot the mixtape I told you, no? About the mixtape, the beauty, yes, in my opinion, in my eyes, she's beautiful. And I don't like if people write bad things, so only because the music was not bad. The first album was really, really good. This was a really good, it was her first album, and she's not Whitney Houston. So, but she made a good work. And it's good that it's now better. I see that the likes from the new songs, I see in the videos that she has now more. So more positive reaction. And this is good because she must have a hard skin. Yes, what we have here? Look on the other. Yes, I want to show you something, Casey. Alia, let me look. Ah, yes, this is in Germany. Ah, I want to show you something in 40 minutes now. If you like this, it's only my thoughts. Yes, of course, I want to show you Discord. This was in German studio in Berlin, I think, Viva. I remember this. Flora and Leslie is very small studio, very small. Smaller than you think it's here. Then you think it's an illusion that it's very, very small. Funny, no? I saw this clip, no? Casey, me and you live. And I thought she's a very thin. No? Here she looks the same as Viva girl. This is Viva, it's MTV daughter company and in Germany, and this is, I think this is the midday, so circa 2, 3, 4 p.m. show we had, and the studio is very small, but I thought in this clip, Casey looks very thin, no? Ryan Leslie in the studio too on the keyboard. Okay, I want to show you a different clip. More, I like more. Yes, I must show you something. Casey made. Oh, now I must look at Casey. I film with the left hand. And normally, okay, I see paradise. Oh, I want to show you. Yes, this. Is it you, no? This is really a beautiful song. And I tell this here, it's okay, it's years ago, no, but I downloaded the movie, no, only to look, because Casey is in this movie. And I was disappointed, see, she was only so small parts inside. No. I'm happy not I bought it, sorry. I only downloaded, looked the scenes and so this girl, I don't want to see this girl, I want only to see Casey. And I really did this, I downloaded in the night and I looked and I thought, I don't know in English, I thought, oh, she, Casey in this movie, let's look the scenes up, perhaps I can use for a clip. I was so less, so small. But this clothes I like too, no? I like really this clothes. Ah, this, I don't like this girl. Put this other girl away here, this. So this, I like the streetwear. Beautiful, no? The scenes, yeah, some scenes we have, but Step Up 2 or so. Don't ask me, so it's more than girl film, for girls a film. It's a dance film. I like Flashdance and I like Honey. But this movie is more for girls, I think. I don't know. I make a fast forward there. And this boy is fixed on this other girl. I don't understand that. It's not beautiful, no? But I wanted to show you Casey in Miami Life. The time the girls had white belts. It's really true. Miami? I think it's Miami, my club in Miami Life. But look, I only... Let me look. What important Casey, yes. This, but we have different clips here in YouTube. But this is really true, no? We had a time here too. The girls all had white belts, huh? And this is here too. This is the time. Mazda. But we have a better video from this. From a boy who filmed very near. I don't know if this is a good clip. No, this is not the clip I wanted to. But I'll get back. Let me look again. A live performance is not so often. This is all not bad. And if you, Casey official, well, this dancing scene. This is hard work, no? A lot of people not understand that. It's really hard work. Here's a clip I wanted to show you. I only want to look what here. Perhaps new. There's another Casey, no? But is this Flyleaf Casey? I don't know what this is. Casey King's radio debut. Okay, I'm only going to show you this. I'm so old school, no? I'm so traditional. So traditional that I only know the old clips. A long time not watched. Look, was this the scene, the boy who filmed her? See, we see the white bag, no? It's no joke. That's sexy, I like this. I like this jeans and so, just, this can be more sexy than a mini dress or so. I don't know if this is this video, because she was near. See if she will come near here. Yes. Sexy, no? I like that. It's a clip for boys here, my clip now, no? If a girl sees this, sorry. It's boy thinking. But the white belts are really true, no? This time, we had this time. Every girl had a white belt. I don't know, it's 2006, 2007. Sorry, you can look now, you must only search. Here, a long way to go, but you must look for Casey Life, and then you find this. I like that. Every boy likes that, eh? There's every boy who loves girls. I can't tell what you want, and his belly is perfect. And Casey dancing is okay too. It's a nightclub, I think it's Miami. Oh my gosh, yes. Also, that I show you this. Oh, okay. What can I say? Yes. No, nothing. This was all. No, I only wanted to make a clip because I like Casey. And I promise I never will tell again that I think she's cruel or so. Oh, sorry. She's not cruel, I think, no. I don't know. So too easy to see how she thinking. So I'm not so deep inside this. I'm not so so passion fan. Only for Leah I was, no? Or B and was. Casey went to making offices. No, I'm not so. I'm not deep in. It's special that I made this now for Casey, and I will make one for Amory too, but look, is this Casey? super convenient, you know. No, this is, I think it's Lindsay Lohan there, ne? Making off, I think it's making off. I wanted to tell you, yes, and so I'm not so deep, I don't know what she did do every day and so on, but she's working. Look, here's the making of the video. I like this closest too, and the song is full okay. I think it's a very sexy song. So she's saying she's shy and she wants to fucking every night. Or oh, like this. Every part like that. Oh my gosh. And I like another song. Now I must show you. In My House, I like this first album. It's very nice. I'm so... where's the hip-hop? Okay, this is a new video. You can find it at the homepage too, no? But I want to show you Casey in My House. Casey House. I love this song, really. They can all say what they want. The first album was really nice. My House. You can search for this. 5 years old. The other side. Which clip we take? Very old. Here, look, let's take this. New single, 5 years old. I like this song, really. I like some other songs too. I'm kind of Must Be Love with Puff Daddy. Nah, it's okay. Puff Daddy, I don't want to tell now about Puff Daddy. Ah, yes, but I saw her Instagram. She missed him. So after I saw that, I thought a little bit different about her. I wish her everything the best, and she can work, and she's happy. It's the most important. Scheiße, ringtone. So she's happy now, and perhaps she will get a good a husband and build a family now. This later, but I don't say that she must do this. So I'm liberal, and so, but if she want and if she think about it. Good gains, no? Yeah, this is not photo shooting, this is so... this is a cover. And really, not bad, the first album I loved. And look, Casey, no? Girl Next Door. Okay. 50 minutes. Yeah, this is very... everybody knows this photo, no? Look at her. No. Oh. We look together now and clip that. I don't know what which photos here coming. I have Didi, ne? I saw Didi in Ibiza. On Ibiza. I'm off here. Sexy, man. Happy, we are boys now. What can you say? This is not so. Oh, ringtone advertising in the clip. I hate this. If you make this with an artist, I don't like this. My gosh, so long we look here. Her red dress, better. And the ringtone, and now the ringtone end. God, look beautiful. Casey, live, playback or live? Okay, it's a very dark night here. Okay, I only wanted to show you, I don't know, but the song, I love the song, My House. I love the song, really. A lot of people like you, so this was for you. Okay, Casey, no? Good night, and think about the hair. Let the hair grow. Try this. It's long, and you have 4 years now, shaved hair. Now you can go back here to this. You can make different styles. I showed you the styles here. You can make every day. I want this style, Casey. Wait. You can make this style? Okay, now again, I must show you. I show you only the hairstyles. I wish. You German boy. This you can make. Again. This I love, this too, but this you cannot go every day with this hair. Now, I don't know. not dangerous, but I don't know. It's very much work, no? But this hair, I love that, man. It's so curly whirly, but it's so more wild curly whirly. Curly body. This you can make this hair again. Love that. Beautiful, yeah. Or this. Very beautiful too. Very. It's schon a little bit konservativ, ne? Oh, look, she has a little bit, you see, on the, under the eye. Heartbroken, ne? Okay, but the hair is very beautiful. This is young Casey, ne? Okay, now you are all some years more. You know. I cannot show the photo all again. I want to only the hairstyles. Yes, this is my favorite photo from Mukasey. It's so a little bit Cleopatra, it's a really beautiful hairstyle. It's a little bit Russian style too, so Slavic, you know, Slavic girls. I had a girlfriend from Slavic, you know? One day she made a hairstyle I've never saw in my life before. I was surprised. Yes, this hair again, Casey. I don't know if this is all your real hair, it's so long. Huh? Okay, okay, only the hairstyle again. This is the news. Yes. No, this is new. This is new too. Beautiful, no? Huh? Oh, I think you will. I have this feeling you will have the different hair in the future again. But if you want this shaved hair for forever, then you won't. Okay. Okay, see, ne? And beautiful, ne? A little bit more weight is very sexy. Feminine. Okay, ciao, ciao.